Holmes, what happened?
I feel deathly.
And you... The pupil is dilated. The temperature appears... I need to concentrate. A weak pulse, around 50 beats per minute. But you're dying, Holmes. Your pulse rate is dropping. We need to get you to the hospital immediately.
The antidote. Give it to me.
The antidote? You mean that you're poisoned?
Now. Please.
Here. Drink it all. Don't tell me that you did this to yourself.
Hemlock and Datura. I was compelled to.
Holmes.
Mr. Holmes is unable to see anyone at the moment. He is unwell.
A good day, Inspector.
Ah, Mr. Holmes. I'm glad to find you here. I need your help. This is a strange one. We have brought in two young bankers from the city, sons of lords, members of the chamber, and so on and so forth. They were found stranded in a rowing boat that was drifting on the Thames.
A romantic escapade with an unhappy ending, Lestrade.
What? Well... Yes, they were both in the bath, but... what?
You are lacking in imagination, Inspector.
Well, no, I'm not. Anyway, there was a banner flapping about in the boat with the RMS Oceanic printed on it and signed by the Merry Men. Yes, and these two young banker chaps are sons of the owners of the White Star Line, the company that built it. There are rumours of corruption. I'll keep it, then. Here's another one that's a bit more complex and maybe to your liking. It's a murder, but we're unable to find any weapon. We haven't touched anything. It's at the Roman Baths in Strand Lane.
A murder, a vanishing weapon, the Roman Baths. That's for us. Watson, fetch your hat.
With a dreadful murder. The body of Sir Rodney Bentcliffe is still in the steam room. It has not been touched, per your usual instructions, Mr. Holmes. I shall be waiting.
Are you able to identify the men?
Yes. The manager of the bath, Sir Gregory Pitkin, a lad from the City Council, Garrow, and an archaeologist by the name of Blinkhorn. I think the plump one, Garrow, did it. He doesn't seem right in the head.
Well, we shall see. You found no murder weapon?
No, and that's why I called you. All three witnesses and the victim were locked in when the murder occurred, and they remained so until we got here. We even had to pick the lock to enter.
I see. Was... Good day to you, Mr. Phillips. My name is Sherlock Holmes, and this is my colleague, Dr. Watson. Would you be so kind as to answer our questions?
Certainly, sir. Very... I'm... The, yes, the gentle...
Hmm. You would...
Certainly.
The steam room. Frigidarium.
Are the steam rooms on the other side, Mr. Holmes?
These clothes belong to one of the suspects. Clothes belonging to one of the suspects. Expensive clothes belonging to one of... An ice bath. Unopened. Champagne. Let us forget about that.
There was only one...
Look, Watson. Some dirt.
Well, death is very...
I think we have found all that we can here, taking into consideration the abysmal lighting. Constable, we have finished with the body.
We don't have many leads here.
Mr. Holmes? All right, Mr. Holmes.
I was wondering how... Probably the latter. You are ridiculous, do you know that?
I should check this... This key was covered. The brazier is... I will need something. It is too hot. These lens, one lens. G. Newland. With the steam on, I'm unable to see even a few feet away.
It's horrible. I'm in shock.
It's horrible. I can't talk at the moment.
The grid cannot be removed. The weapon is no...
Mr. Holmes?
None.
Aha! We have... Sir, I put... Did... No, sir. I did not.
You are not...
But... Miss... I... No. No, I didn't. Please, Mr. Holmes, don't tell the police about this. Sir Gregory would give me the sack. I need this job.
I see. There is a bo-
There is?
An embroidered, a fountain pen. Sir Gregory Pitt. When Garrow found a file.
It's the St. John.
An ordinary... A hand-drawn... Rodney Bennett. The last pick. We must find a way. To begin with, a few strokes of the pencil will be enough. And then to gently
Mr. Hub,
I
wonderful.
I could retrieve only the final words. The rest of it is lost. Perhaps the autopsy will assist us in that matter.
I'm not sure that I can allow you to inspect the body now.
I am sure that you must. An old... This ring. I see the an Egyptian.
Why on earth would
a very
according to the coroner, an unusual.
The bruising, some light, they were caused. Please. A good day to you. My name is Sherlock Holmes. I'm assisting the police with their investigation of the murder of Sir Rodney Bentcliffe. Would you mind if I asked you a few questions?
I am Tristram Garrow.
Beg your pardon, Mr. Garrow. Are you feeling unwell?
His ring! Oh, it should be destroyed. What? It is a cursed ring, digging dark secrets.
It must be very rare.
Thank you. Thank you. This will help me to calm down.
Good day to you. What was your... How well were your researches progressing before Sir Rodney's arrival?
Rather well.
This... Please escort this. Good day. You are the manager of the baths, is that correct?
Living archaeology can be a profitable business, although now I'm not so sure.
Nice.
When...
What was your relationship with Sir Rodney Bentcliffe? Please tell me what happened this morning. What did you see? Had Sir Rodney exhibited...
Rather slowly, I would say.
Sir Gregory, could you please explain this letter? You expressed the wish to call off the research work at the baths.
It was all about Blinkhorn. He was merrily digging away and taking very little care about it, ruining everything and finding nothing of any value.
Are you aware that Mr. Garrow is under a form of medication?
Well...
On the sofa for the third time to... On the sofa for...
Selenite, pyrite, selen, white, interesting. Now, I need to find the sample of let us analyze this. This blood has... Let us see. I must take a pipette. Let us see what is... Let us see what is inside it. Water. This... Frigidarium.
My God, are you all right? I wonder how this could have happened.
Yes, it is somewhat treacherous. Fortunately, I am unscathed. To where does this corridor lead?
To the Frigidaire.
Barely unscathed, and by a very... Those stones...
It does not...
This area serves as Sir Rod. I will need the tools you. A shape has been. Archaeology. Archaeological findings. Glass. A glass plate. It is a glass. I should analyze this melted metal. Here it is.
By the eye.
A map of London. A map of. A map. This is a piece of. It appears. If it is silver, if. Let us compare this. If it changes.
The reaction is... A map of London and the surrounding area.
He's bad.
This area. Archaeological. Please. We just... Please...
I'm trying... I'm trying to...
I'm...
Please... Some...
Now we have two maps.
Watson, pack your bag. This archaeological site has been abandoned. Why did Bentley? This. Vulcan, the Cyclops. Construct. I don't. Excavating tools, a bucket, shovel, and brush. This railway is used to remove rubble from the site. This is a the gas. This... It is a broken statue. Neptune, the god of the sea. It is a statue of Minerva. Construction hooks. This wall was covered. I can see Frigidaire.
Mr. Holmes!
Perhaps I could find some clues by active... A hidden... hidden. A symbol. Now I have all the clues to help me find where these... The signs are pointing to this bust.
What is this place?
I am unsure. A broken... How very peculiar.
Why would Sir Rodney have...
A sack... Mithra. This fresco. Fire cup. The pillar collapsed. Mummified. It resembles that. This shadow. It is very. The shadows show us the way to go. We will find Mithras after. There are 12 pieces here. Let's try. I will count. I will count. It is a mold. The mold is prepared for casting. We just need to fill it with Sir Rodden. He seemed a half a glass. Now let us see what we have. You should not leap. Done. Watson. Thank you. Ice, salt, ice cream, Sir Rod, another ice cream, the pyramid.
So that's it. Salt and crushed ice.
my analysis table. If I wish to ice, salt, and then the mixing. It should be elementary before beginning. Ice before begin.
Holmes, look. The temperature is reducing.
Block of ice. Ice, salt. Ice. Ice before ice.
Holmes, look. The temperature.
Excellent. An ice.
It's the.
Let us try to create an object from silver by using the mold. It will take a. Done. Mold is hot. I should wait for it to cool. Done. Excellent. We have created a knife.
It was
I am.
A myth.
Please escort. This is... We should... Why should you? I should use the... I should use... Those rings on the bridge are perfect. This one is ready.
Firing a gas grenade is...
This one is ready. The bridge is... Oh.
Are we inside the hidden temple of myth?
I am not sure. We had better be...
Which way should we go, Holmes?
There ought to be some clues here. Let's take a look around. Watson, I need your help. Thank you.
his lamp.
No. Golden Knife of Mithras. A long-lost relic has resurfaced. Watson, it is time to conclude this case. Excellent. Now, we should find another way of getting...
This mechanism. Are we inside the hidden temple of Mithras, Holmes?
I'm feeling rather uncomfortable. Why have I been put into these cuffs?
I fear that you had better get used to them, Mr. Blinkhorn. They are your reward for the murder of Sir Rodney Bentcliffe.
What?
That is, of course, if they decide that you shall live.
You know nothing.
You wish to be the one who would reveal this to the world.
Is that the golden knife?
I also like to dig, you see. I only followed your trail. Such a pity that there is always someone willing to steal your credit, wouldn't you say?
It... Oh.
But now I am here.